Today, our Helping Hand, Helping Hearts Foundation are celebrating our sixth annual event here at Caulfield. We established ourselves back in 2009 as a way to raise funds for those who are disadvantaged. It was set up in memory of my husband Nick, who passed away suddenly of a heart attack at the age of 40. So we were looking for something to do that would honour his memory and also make an impact. And after my sister Jen and I travelled to Vietnam and saw firsthand the poverty, but also the tenacity and the strength of the Vietnamese people, we decided we needed to do something. So we established our foundation, and here we are today, 6 years on, with 300 people at an event that sold out, and the money raised today will go towards funding heart surgeries for children in Vietnam whose parents are too poor to be able to afford that, the cost involved. We also fund a shelter for homeless women and an orphanage for children who've been abandoned or who have disabilities and whose parents could no longer care for them. And we have a home for mothers, pregnant mothers who are unwed and therefore have been ostracised by their families. So we provide a home where they can come and they can have their newborn baby, and then they can be provided with the support and care that they need.
Generous people that I see all year. You are just fantastic. So good luck with your bidding. Who's here for the first time? Please raise your hand. Shit. Welcome.
There's children.
Oh, what? Sorry, there's children. And what about if you're here last year? That's how you bid, it's very easy. How's now you all out? 450 right at the back at 450 for the footy show. At 450 now, 450 right at the back of the room. At 450 now, 450. At 450 now, you all know to finish quickly. We'll sell it. 450, 500, love ya. At 500 bucks now, 500 at the front. At 500 here. How are we going to the cheap seats? At 500 at the front. At 500 here now, 500 in first class. At 500 bucks, going once, going twice, quickly, going. Go to the footy show, so I'll give it a clap. 500 bucks. 1,100 down table, 20, 1,1200 here in the front, at $1,200 down, $1,200 in the front, at $1,200 down, I've got nothing saved up for you, at 500, I'll wrap it, at $500 down, $500, absolutely nothing, $600, at $600 in the back down, absolutely nothing, the record is 23,900, they're miles away. At $600, $700, $800, $700, $800, $700, $800, $700, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800, $800,
And it grows and is getting bigger and bigger every year. I guess one of the things that is really important to us is that 100% of all proceeds, that, you know, all money that we raise today goes directly towards our beneficiaries. We either have volunteers who provide their services, or we fund any expenses related to running a charity, so that all money goes directly to where we want it to go, which is our beneficiaries.
Please, if you all give her your utmost attention.
Hi everyone, my name is Cassie. Before I start, I would like to tell you something. At school, the whole class read a book called The Little Refugee, and it was about how hard it was for Ando when he was little and what he went through. So that made me realise that I wanted to give more of my belongings that I don't need to charity, because there are way more children out there that need our help. Now I want to thank all the lovely people here today and who helped put this all together. Now I want to thank my legendary stepmom, Jen, my amazing auntie Sue, for coming up with the idea of starting such an amazing charity race day. Being awesome, and like, to be honest, I think she's got awesomeness in her blood. But to be serious, thanks for all doing this technical stuff. I also want to thank Sweetas for the amazing lolly table. It was really yummy, so thanks so much. And I could nowhere near forget Kimber, my inspiration for doing all these speeches. I am so happy all these people in my life. Thanks everyone for coming and just being awesome. And remember, every dollar you give or donate goes straight to the children that need it. So dig deep.
We're done now. Are we done, Don? Are you sure?
Into your eyes, it's like watching the night sky or a beautiful sunrise. Well, there's so much they hold, and just like them old stars, I see that you've come so far to be right where you are. How old is your soul? Well, I won't give up on us, even if the skies get rough. I'm giving you all my love. I'm still looking up. When you're needing your space to do some navigating, I'll be here patiently waiting to see what you find. Even the stars, they burn. Skies get rough. I'm giving you all my love. I'm still looking up.